Want to enable or disable full screen optimization on Windows? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Full screen optimizations is a feature on Windows devices that help them function better. It is enabled by default for applications like video players and games. When this feature is enabled, the gaming or video playback experience is enhanced by prioritizing the CPU and GPU resources for that particular process. But sometimes, it results in a drop in the frame rate when in full screen mode. Here we have shown how to enable or disable full screen optimization. Let's get started. Method 1. One of the quickest ways to do this is using Registry Editor. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press Enter. Navigate to /current_current_user/system/gameconfig_store. Now right-click on Explorer. Select New and then click on DVR 32-bit value. Name the newly created DVR to GameDVR_DSE_behavior and hit Enter to save it. Double-click on the GameDVR_DSE_behavior DVR and set its value to 0 to disable full screen optimizations or 2 to enable it. Close the Registry Editor and restart your PC. Method 2. The next way you can do it is from the properties of that particular app. Start by locating the main executable file of the application or game for which you need to enable or disable the full screen optimizations. Right-click on the located executable file and click on Properties. Switch the tab labeled as Compatibility. Under the section labeled as Settings, check the option labeled as Disable Full Screen Optimizations in order to disable the feature and vice versa for the opposite. Click on Apply and then click on OK for the settings to be applied. To make it applicable for all users, click on Change Settings for All Users. Now check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.